Now that Americans know a little bit more about Judge Sotomayor, almost half say she should be confirmed for the Supreme Court. 40% say no, 13% are still unsure. Those findings in a new poll by CNN and Opinion Research Corporation, CNN Deputy Political Director Paul Steinhauser. Where is Paul? There he is in Washington for us. Paul, good to see you, Doctor. Let's blast through a couple of points here. A factor in party affiliation for us. What does that tell us about the public's view of the judge in this poll?
Yeah, our poll, Tony, definitely shows there's a partisan divide. Take a look at these numbers. This is a national poll, of course, and you can see Democrats, almost 7 out of 10 Democrats, they feel Sotomayor should be confirmed. Independents, Tony, look at that. They're kind of divided. They're split. Republicans, Tony, only 1 in 4 thinks she should be confirmed. Take a look at that 65% number on the lower right. Those are the number of Republicans in our poll who suggest she should not be confirmed. Our polling director, Tony Keating Holland, he tells us that that number is higher than the number of Republicans who opposed Ruth Bader Ginsburg back in the 90s, or the number of Democrats who opposed Alito and Roberts just 4 years ago.
It's amazing that Democrats and Republicans seemingly are looking at two different nominees. All right. A lot of controversy about Sotomayor stands on the issues. What are people saying?
This is very interesting as well. Check out this number. We asked if her qualifications are okay, if she's qualified. Senators, should they vote against her because of her stand on the issues? And as you mentioned, you know, affirmative action, gun rights, controversial issues when it comes to this nominee. Well, you can see Americans are divided here. And that is a change back in the old days, back in the day, Tony. If a judge was qualified, senators would most likely vote for that judge. Nowadays, it's much more partisan, Tony.
Wow. Is there, I don't know, can we get along on anything? Can we agree on anything? Is there anything in the polling that people actually agree on here, Paul?
There is something, though. It may not be a great thing. Take a look at this number. 6 in 10 think that next week's confirmation hearings, it's going to be a food fight, a major fight, they say, between the parties. Only about 4 in 10, just a little less, think that it'll be a bipartisan agreement, think there'll be a kumbaya moment.
Yeah, Paul Steinhauser. Paul, good to see you. Thank you.